Vatican Museum. I'm glad because we have different vocabulary that we went through. And when I say that we went through, I'm talking particularly about those who take the classes. Hold on, let me try that. Okay. All right. So this is a funerary stela of Nepsu, observer of the king's aviaries, made of limestone from Thebes or Waset, Median Kingdom between 2000 BC and 1600 BC. So this is at least 3,600 years old. So we have the usual Hotep Dinesu, but this time we don't have Inpu. Another example of the importance of knowing the uniliteral by heart, the P, the T, the H, Ptah. And furthermore, some more uniliterals, we have the S, the K, and the R, Sekir. All this is Ptah Sekir.
Now, for the record, for those who don't know, I'm giving Medu Nature classes. And here, that's the flyer. Okay? So, those who are interested, feel free to holler at me. If you're not interested, it's cool. But I recommend that everybody who has not yet seen the video Kemet and Ma'at before Judaism, Christianity, and Islam, then watch it. It has about 300,000 views and really deserves to have a lot more.
I just want to let everyone know who's listening now and who's going to listen to this stream in the future. I just had my first Meta Netcha class by Brother Shaka today, and I've had other Meta Netcha lessons by other teachers, and I can tell you right now, the brother is the best in the game. He is that was one of the best classes I've ever had, ever. So if you're interested in learning the Meta Netcha, if you're interested in getting the basics of it, Brother Shaka is an awesome teacher. Get with him, and it's extremely affordable. This brother is giving us his time and his skills, and he's basically giving it away. I mean, I just consider it a donation, you know what I'm saying? So if anybody is interested in learning the Meta Netcha, get with this brother right here. He's an awesome, awesome, awesome teacher. And I'll end with that.
Hotep Senu, Hena Senut. This is Julie, also known as Servant of Yah, and I'm currently taking the Medu Netcha classes with Brother Shaka, and it has been an amazing experience. Only two lessons so far, and I feel like I've been taking the classes for months, just with the how in-depth he goes into the vocabulary words, the construction of the language, the grammar. It's been immeasurable. The experience. And one thing that comes across, hands down, is his extreme passion for teaching this to anyone who is willing to learn and has an interest in learning. So I highly suggest, if you are interested, even a minimal interest, that you subscribe to the classes with Brother Shaka. It's such a nominal amount for how much you get. I know like our last class was over 2.5 hours. It felt like 2 minutes, but because that's how, you know, involved you are in what he's teaching and how he teaches and how compassionate he is about what he teaches. Also with sharing materials free of charge, no question, no doubt. It's just what he does. He doesn't have to, but he does. And so I just wanted to give a short testimonial about the class and the effectiveness of the class. And all of that is attested to how studied Brother Shaka is. So I highly recommend anyone with a minimal interest that you do sign up for the Medrunetia class. Hotep.
Don't forget to subscribe to my channel, which is Ma'at Forever. Don't forget to watch the video entitled Kemet and Ma'at. Don't forget to share Kemet and Ma'at or my channel on Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, WhatsApp, or other social media that you use. Email, text messages, you name it. Those who wish to donate can do so on paypal.me/ma'at forever.